now, opposite of Tyson Fury and his.
I think Jake should fight Tommy, but I should fight Tyson.
I was going to ask you another opponent. If you didn't get Mike Tyson, did you just say that you'd be willing to fight Tyson Fury?
Yes, sure. In an MMA match.
In an MMA match. Yeah. Jake Paul, Tyson Fury in an MMA match.
That's Logan, not Jake.
I'm sorry, Logan Paul. Logan and Tyson Fury in an MMA match. How'd that go? Can you take him down? That's huge.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall, brother.
What do you think about your brother's success turning around the boxing world upside down in just 4 fights?
He's the best, bro. I'm so happy. I'm so proud of him. He works so hard. And he's doing his own thing. Like, talk about being like a trailblazer. Like, dude, kids look up to him just simply because he's doing what the fuck he wants, just because he's the only one who believes he can. And he's always right. And so, like, that's the coolest thing ever. I think the ripple effect that he's having by doing what he's doing is, like, much more significant than people are giving him credit for.
In his last fight, I saw hundreds of people dressed like him, same haircuts.
Dude, people dressed like him for Halloween. I'm watching him, like, holy shit, like, he's really become like a little bit of a little boxer now.
Logan, yeah. Do you see this fight being easier than the Woodley fight, or more difficult?
I don't think Tommy's winning.
Why is that? You know, he seems like he's got some fast hair, a little fancy, and gypsy style. You don't think so?
Nah, I was impressed by his performance.
Is that why your brother picked him? Did you think that he didn't?
No, my brother's doing exactly what everyone's saying he should do. He's giving people exactly what they want, right? A real boxer.
And fighting a real boxer.
A real undefeated boxer. Young, up and coming kid who has a lot of stuff to lose, especially publicly, like socially, media-wise. Like, when Tommy gets knocked out, shit, man. You know, you don't put that down. That's forever.
What do you think is so polarizing at this point in time about your brother in boxing? Why is it so polarizing?
Because he's not asking. He's taking everything he wants. People don't like that.
So you guys come.